I am going to another session of Dr. Watt. Dr. Watt. Yeah, doctor. The doctor with the what. What is happening? Anywho, so we are going to the warehouse. When I say we're filming at a warehouse, I literally mean we're filming at this, like, abandoned warehouse. This road alone could be a film. Look at this. She arrived at this distant location when, all of a sudden, her car stopped working, and she ended up at the abandoned warehouse. Little did she know that things were about to get scary.
Hey, what's your shirt say?
Hey.
It's a... Oh, that's fabulous. Where did you...
It's actually a Saturday.
You know what? Don't bring reality into this.
I got up at 6 a.m. to go get blood work done and film. It feels like a Monday.
Fair. Faith led, because they have been directing a drama group. This year will have been 20 years. 20 years they've been directing a Christian drama group. They've been doing all kinds of cool stuff, and you guys really inspired me to go ahead and take on this project.
I would love
you. I love you too.
You guys come up here so early in the morning. How are you?
Only for you, darling.
I know.
Only for you.
You're fired.
Yay!
You can't look.
Yay, that means Sarah's entire responsibility.
What?
She just... Jesse's been fired.
Oh.
So...
Dr. Wood ends.
Oh!
And that's how Dr. Wood ended.
And that's how Dr. Wood ended.
What?
There's so much vlogging today.
Because it's your birthday!
Birthday vlogging!
I've already done like three. I'm kidding, I haven't done any. I've just done the one.
Birthday vlog!
Oh my word.
Okay, now.